6:02, signs of progress continue around the Sherman Minton Bridge.
Today, the heavy concrete walls used to keep drivers off of the interstate ramps are being removed. WLKY's Karen Roby joins us now with a closer look at how the next step will affect motorists. Good morning, Karen.
Hey, good morning to you, Natasha. Yeah, progress definitely a great thing here after months and months of frustration for drivers. This has obviously been a very difficult situation. We followed all the ups and downs with this bridge closure. Now, finally, we're seeing some positive signs that things are really rolling along and the bridge should be reopening here, hopefully within the next week. The large concrete barriers, the walls that you see here behind me, will be coming down starting today. The equipment's actually already in place. Now, those walls have been up since September. They were put there, of course, to keep drivers from trying to get onto the interstate ramps, of course, and to keep them off of the bridge. Crews say because of the time and equipment that's required, removal of these heavy barriers must begin days before the bridge reopens. They'll be replaced with more temporary barriers. State transportation officials will be stationed at these ramps to westbound Interstate 64 and 65, and both westbound I-64 and I-265 approaching the Sherman Minton Bridge. They'll be making sure, of course, from here on out, the drivers don't try to cross the bridge before it officially opens. So again, there will be temporary barriers put in place until the day they actually physically open up the bridge. Now, work starts this morning at 7:30. Of course, crews asking that from here on out you pay even closer attention, allow even more time because the crews will be out and they're going to need some extra space, so allow yourself some extra time. They are also expected here in the next couple of days, we're thinking if not weeks, to restripe some of the pavement, some of the interstate ramps as well. We don't know an exact date on that, so we will pass that along to you as well as the official opening day, but hopefully it will be before the March 1st deadline. Transportation officials saying could be as early as next week. Live outside the Sherman Minton Bridge, I'm Karen Roby, WLKY News.